West Ham's highest gate of the season, over 18,000, welcomed Julian Dicks back to Upton Park after his unhappy spell at Liverpool. He must have hated it so much, said one West Ham fan, his hair has fallen out.
I was pleased with my game, my first game of the season for in the Premier League. I mean, I was a bit tired towards the end, but I mean, it'll all come match fitness. We've got quite a few games in a few days, so hopefully it will come back.